In 1975, he directed Jaws. In 1978, he directed Close Encounters of the Third Kind. In 1981, he directed Raiders of the Lost Ark. And now, Steven Spielberg brings us E.T. the Extraterrestrial. We will witness the arrival, the search, the desertion, the fear, the discovery, the friendship.
I'm keeping him.
The secret, the love, the warning, the signal, the mystery, the danger, the intrusion, the wonderment, the enchantment, the hope. The connection has been made. Universal Pictures presents Steven Spielberg's E.T. the Extraterrestrial.